Done it, Slushy.
Well, one day both of you are gonna need my sympathy. And will I be there? Probably.
Is this step taken?
Did he learn some more curse words?
I'm trying, but it's like two different languages. Dominican Spanish, Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend, verb, to go skiing at your cabin on Lake Tahoe. Cabin, noun, a blasé word for mansion.
You need to teach them some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, oye, would you like some fries with that?
To not speak in a language.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world, when the world was just a subway map. And the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no 9 train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky, and the world was just a subway map. Then my thoughts took shape on that fire escape. Can you at the top of the world?
Come with me. We begin July with a stop in my corner fire hydrant.
You would open it every summer.
I would bust it with a wrench till my face got drenched till I heard the sirens. And then I ran like
you
hell.
You ran like
yeah,
hell.
Yeah, I ran like hell.
I remember well.
Father's dispatch window, hey, let me in, yo, they're coming to get me.
You were always in constant trouble.
And then, yeah, that would act all snide, but he let me hide, you'd be there inside.
Life was easier then.
Nina, everything is easier when you're home. The street's a little kinder when you're home. Now can't you see that the day seems clearer now that you are here, or is it me? Maybe it's just me. We gotta go, I wanna show you all I know. The sun is setting and the light is getting
are
low.
Are we going to Castle Garden?
Maybe not, but wait, take a shot. When the day is out, I got a perfect shady spot. A little ways away, but I'll cool us down.
Cool us
but
down.
Welcome back to town.
Now back in high school, when it darkened, you'd hang out at Bennett Park.
And Snobby would bring his radio.
As I walked home from senior studies, I'd see you rapping with your buddies.
Volume
I walked on by.
You walked on by. Cheering you along.
Don't say that.
What's wrong?
Don't say that. When I was younger, I'd imagine what would happen if my parents had stayed in Puerto Rico. Who would I be if I had never seen Manhattan? If I lived in Puerto Rico with my people, my people. I feel like all my life I've tried to find the answer, working harder, learning Spanish, learning all I can. I thought I might find the answer out in Stanford, but I'd stare out at the sea, thinking, where am I supposed to be? So please don't say you're proud of me when I've lost my way.
Then can I say, I couldn't get my mind off you all day. Now listen to me, that may be how you perceive it. But Nina, please believe that when you find your way again, you're gonna change the world, and then we're all gonna brag and say we